Welcome back, everyone. Time for the skills competition. It's the shootout. Bragging rights up for grabs. Who gets it? Goalies? Players? Let's find out. Kane's the first skater to go here in this shootout, and he's looking to set a positive tone for the club. And he buries it for the goal!
I really like how he made this look like he was gonna deep, but he doesn't. He stays with the shot, and he capitalizes.
Tucks it in for the goal!
Completely undresses the goaltender here. He sells the initial move, the goalie can't catch up, and it's in the net.
It's a chance to take the lead as we kick off round number two here. Stopped by the goaltender. Here's the back half of round number two. We are still tied here in this shootout. Shot scores!
Really good release here, James. He doesn't have that puck on his stick long, and it's past the goalie. It is the hockey equivalent of a showdown at high noon. Player, goalie, shootout. Let's go. A lot of people lament the shootout, but look at this place right now. Crowd is on their feet. They're buzzing about. Makes the move and scores! I really like the way he executed this deke. He froze the goalie and takes it around him to score.
No
strength is ready to go here in this shootout. Got a chance to give his team the lead here at round number two. He scores! Sweet dangle!
Really great move, James. He fakes the goaltender down and out of the play to put it away.
Larkin's up next. He needs a goal here.
Dylan Larkin.
Denied by the goaltender.
Next shooter for Connecticut, number 12, Patrick Kane.
And he buries it for the goal.
I really liked how he made this look like he was going to deke, but he doesn't. He stays with the shot. And he capitalizes.
Number 14, Robbie Fabry.
No goal!
Didn't have much in the way of creativity there as he gets shut down.
Tremendous read as he pokes it away with the paddle.
Next shooter for Detroit, number 59, Tyler Bertuzzi.
Oh, what a move! Scores!
He really sells it. The goalie bites on the deep, and he's able to finish it off. Chicken dinner. Great shot.
And there it is. A big win courtesy of the shootout, where sometimes people look at it as a coin flip here, Ray.
It almost is. I mean, everybody practices this when they're at their own practices, but it's not the same. This is the game. It's different. There's pressure, and they came out on top.
Crosby's up first for this shootout.
Sidney Crosby.
Turns it away. Mantha's at center ice with the mindset, anything you can. Do I can do better. Tucks it in for the goal!
Completely undresses the goaltender here. He sells the initial move. The goalie can't catch up, and it's in the net.
And it scores!
Great hands here. He fakes the goaltender, holds it with patience, and then finishes it off.
Here's a chance to take the lead here in this shootout in the back half of round number two. Shot scores!
Really good release here, James. He doesn't have that puck on his stick long, and it's past the goalie.
Shooter for All-Stars, number 12, Patrick Kane.
And he simply runs out of real estate here.
He might as well dump it in the corner from where he ended up. He's behind the net.
Puck's in deep, though, right?
Yeah, there's always something.
Scores! Oh, what a snipe!
Didn't have much room. It looked like the goalie was in pretty good shape. But this one's in the back of the net.
Makes the move and scores!
I really like the way he executed this deke. He froze the goalie and takes it around him to score.
Scores! Good night!
Coach has him at the end. Got a lot of faith in him, and he rewards him with a nice goal to wrap up.
goaltender's set. The shootout. This place is buzzing. It's ready to go. He scores! Sweet dangle!
Really great move, James. He fakes the goaltender down and out of the play to put it away.
Shootout.
Anthony Mantha.
He scores!
Head up, pick the spot, and finish it off. Really nice job.
Second shooter set to go here in round number two, where nothing was settled after round number one. And he buries it for the goal!
I really like how he made this look like he was gonna deke, but he doesn't. He stays with the shot, and he capitalizes.
There was a time to answer back here in this shootout. This is it, already down. Oh, what a move, scores!
He really sells it. The goalie bites on the deep, and he's able to finish it off. The goalie can't catch up, and it's in the net.
Doesn't go! I'm sure he had a different plan than that.
Well, maybe that's part of the problem, James. Maybe he had a couple too many thoughts in his head. Really important to just whittle it down to one thought, one reaction. He didn't get it done.
Number 97, Connor McDavid.
And he comes up empty-handed on that one.
You stand out at center ice and you're ready. You got your plan, and sometimes you just don't execute it.
Next shooter for Detroit, number 59, Tyler Bertuzzi.
And he scores!
Great hands here. He fakes the goaltender, holds it with patience, and then finishes it off.
Next shooter for All-Stars, number 8, Alexander Ovechkin.
Can't tuck it in, and we'll play on.
Oh, he had a chance to really increase the pressure on them if he could have capitalized on that attempt.
Perlini's ready to go, and he can win it if he can snipe it right now. And there's the mic drop in this one.
Yeah, that's going to feel great for him. He finishes it off, and this game is over.